I just wanted to let Oregonians know that the deadline for registering to vote for the May primary is Tuesday, April 29th. If you want to register via paper, you have to have your voter registration into your county courthouse by 5 p.m. If you'd like to register online, you can do it up until 11:59 p.m. if you have a driver's license or a state ID card. I would encourage you not to wait till the very last minute. This is an opportunity to have your voice be heard.